Hello, trombone players. Let's work on line six together. Now, before you tackle line six, you should have practiced lines three, four, and five on your own and worked on learning the D and the E flat note. But let's go ahead and take a look at this line here together. It's called Moving On Up. So it starts off with a note on the third line up. This is called a D, and a D is played with fourth position. So if you look at my trombone here and where the picture is, we're going to move the slide out slightly past the bell. We call that a fourth position. Okay, so it starts off with five D's. D, 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 D. We're going to use our tongue on each of those notes, just like we did on line two. Then we have three rests. We go rest, rest, rest. And then we have two more D's, fourth position, D, D. And then we have two E flats. Now, E flat is a notice it's on the white space here, and E flat is third position. So it's slightly inside the bell. Okay, so if this is fourth, third is right there. Look where the bar is. That's where you want to put it, okay? So we go E flat, E flat, and then we go back to that note we learned back at the beginning, and this is an F, and F is in first position, okay? Remember, if you need to check slide positions, all you have to do is you go to the note, click on the note, click on these little circles below it, and that will show you the slide position. If you want to hear what the note sounds like, click on the note, click on the little sound waves below it, and then we'll play what it sounds like so you can match the sound. Let's try a D together. So you can practice pushing this. Try to match that on your trombone. So if you need to pause the video and practice your D, you can do that. Okay. Once that sounds good, why don't you go up here and practice your E flat. Let's click on that. See that it's third position. Put the bar inside the bell. Let's listen to what it sounds like. There's your third position. I'm going to play it. You can play it back to me. Why don't you try an E flat? Okay, if you need to pause the video and practice that, you can. And then it ends with the F first position, all the way in. Here's what the F sounds like. To hold each of these notes for a long time until you get control over the sound. Once you have control, then you want to count the song. Let's do the counting together. We're going to count it with the word two, 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 and the words rest on the rest. Let's count it together. Here we go. One, two, ready, let's count. Go. Two, 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 rest, rest, rest. Two, 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 rest, rest, rest. So that's how you count line six. And if you need to go back and watch that again, you can. Now let's say the letter names together, which is the names of the notes. And it's all based on where the circle is on the lines. So if it's in the middle line, that's your D. It's on this white space, that's an E flat. And if it's up here on the F, or on that line, that's called an F. So we've got D's, E flats, and Fs. Let's say them out loud together with the letter names. Here we go. Ready? Let's say D. D, 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 D. Rest, rest, rest. D, D, E flat, E flat, F. Rest, rest, rest. The flat is called E flat because it has this little lowercase b symbol next to it, and that gives it the name flat. So that's E flat. And that, okay. And now let's say the slide positions where D's are fourth, E flats are third, F's are first. Let's say the slide positions and go ahead and grab your trombone. And we're not going to play it, but we're going to say four, 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 four like that and move our slide as we say it. Okay. Good luck. Let's say it out loud. Four, 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 rest, rest, rest. Four, four, three, three, one, rest, rest, rest. Let's say it one more time. Okay, say the slide positions. Ready? Pick up your trombone, get it in fourth position. Hold on to the slide so it doesn't fall out. Four, 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 rest, rest, rest. Four, four, three, three, one. Rest, rest, rest. Okay, now the final step, trombones, is to move our tongue and play the song. Let's practice the five D's at the beginning. I'm going to play the five D's using two, 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 two. I want you to play it back to me. Ready? Listen to this. Can you play it with me? Ready? Right, and then you got to move your slide and move your tongue. It gets a little tricky. All right, here's what the song sounds like. If you want to listen to it, you can. If you want to play with me, that's fine. Here's what it sounds like. That's what it sounds like, trombones. Now, if that's too fast for you, what I would first off do is master the D sound, the E flat, and the F. Work on getting a good sound first, then practice using your tongue, work on the counting, and then try playing the song. And remember, look up here on the screen. You can always slow it down to whatever speed you want to where you can get it. So never play a song faster than you can handle. So if it's too fast for you, slow it down until you can get it. Okay, and then speed it back up once you got it. All right, good luck on line six. I hope that helps you, trombones. I'll see you at our next lesson.